Hello. You might have heard a glissando on a clarinet before. You might also have heard a growl on the clarinet before. Now, what if you combine these two and growl and glissando at the same time?